Hi YouTubers, I'm coming to you today with a video entitled Bunning for Fine Hair. As you guys know, I have fine hair. I'm protective styling for the next 5 months or so. And you know, one protective style of choice is buns. Me personally, I like buns. But my hair wasn't thick enough yet for the regular donut size buns you find in the store. I found an alternative way to still do buns, but just with a smaller size. But just to show you, this is the regular size bun. I got this from Sally. But you know, you just do your ponytail. And then you spread it over. And of course, my hair doesn't fit completely over my ponytail. So I was getting frustrated because I still wanted the bun and I still wanted to use a fake bun, but all the ones I saw were too big. So I went to my local VSF and I found a pack of these. I don't know what these are. They look like this. They had the white and the black one in the pack. I've been using this one, so it's all scratched up. I don't know what you call these, scrunchies, or because the inside is this little peely thing, or I don't know what these are. Scrunchies, I guess. In the pack, they look like this, all flat, but of course when you take them out, you know, you can scrunch them up to your liking. And this one, I haven't used this one yet. So like my black one, you know, when you squish it, you know, it looks like a perfect little donut. So that's what I decided to do. I tried it and it worked. I don't use the white one because I don't want to be too obvious. So I don't know what I'm going to do to the white one. So, here's both ones. As you see, got to get your ponytail ready. This is how I bun my hair from now on. I tried this, it worked for me, so I'm giving it to you guys. I hope it works for you. Do the ponytail, get your donut bun or something smaller. Let me get this. And spread it evenly, like so, as you do. Spread it as much as you can. I'm going to touch and feel to see if I've covered everything. Times like this, you wish you had an extra pair of hands. And to hold it, the bun in place, I use just a regular outless band. I'm going to try and show you all. So you smooth it down. You hold down as much of the hair as you can with your fingers. With your free hand. Right now, it looks like I'm squishing it, but this is just temporary. Pull over the bun and release it. And then, you should have a little knot. And because I got another one to show y'all, because these things are squishy, you can squish your bun to your size fitting. So, I like to kind of do it like that and squeeze it out into the perfect little shape that I want it for. See, it looks like a little dome. And for the extra hair just sticking out about, I normally start from the top and hold it and try and catch as much of it as I can at one time. And what I do is I circle it around my head like so. Lay the back thing. And you see part of it is pinned and part of it is sticking up. Alright. the bobby pin, and you just do it through over your entire bust. You tuck it. Oh, that could be. Oopsie. Tuck it. Oh. And that one kind of hurt. I'm gonna take that one for you guys. Not the bobby pin if necessary. I'll just say that there's a piece left. I'm gonna try. You know what? If you are actually in your hair sticking it, and you sweep it all the way over as much as you can, and you keep pinning as you go until there's no more hair sticking up. Well, this will be my last piece. Kind of feel your fingers tap, tap, and check. Alright. Now to finish off the look, I bought a bunch of, flowers with the ponytail holder or the clip, whichever one. Well, you can tell I've been using this one, it's already kind of hanging there. Put it on top of my little bun. I like to just put a flower on it. But I like using a ponytail over the bottom. Let me get one that's not all about to fall off. Yeah, I knocked the lid off. Get that in a second. I just use this one because it's glittery. Hopefully y'all can see it in this light, lighting. And sometimes I use the ponytail attachment, other times if I'm just being lazy, I just clip it. But lately I've been using the ponytail holder. So to dress this little bun and make it look all pretty, I'm going to use the ponytail part. And I'm going to do it like this. And I put it on top, just over the bun, just resting right on it, and that's basically it. You can twist it to the side, or if you have a flower accessory, put it in there if you want. That way you can still, hope you guys can see it. That way you can still bun. That way, I'm still working on my camera angles. Please give me. That way, you can still bun and whip. So, if the thick sponges are too much for you, go to your local VFS, or if you have a scrunchie that's similar to this, just use these. They work for me, so I hope. They work for you, because now I'm back to loving bunnies. I mean, those buns, 3-4 minutes tops, you're out the door. Right. So, this is my bun. Getting a bunning for fun here. This is my little bunning secret, so if I get any more, I'll make a video about it. And that's all for right now. Rate, comment, subscribe, whatever you feel. Talk to you guys later. Hope you enjoyed.